Dr. Reema Lewis was born and raised in Bengaluru. She was always very close with nature and loves planting flowers and trees. After her wedding, she moved to Mumbai. She has a duplex home in Vashi, Navi Mumbai. She's a physiotherapist and a Pilates trainer. She helps people heal their bodies. Her house is completely eco-friendly. She saw that the environment has so many problems. And decided to heal Earth by installing solar electricity panels. She said that, "My husband and I decided to use solar energy in 2010 when I was expecting my son. We had just bought a new house and thought the solar panels were the best gift we could give to our son. They installed the solar panels. The energy created by the panels was used for two purposes. It was used in the bathroom and the kitchen. In the bathroom, it was used to heat water and for the washing machine. In the kitchen, it would be used for washing vegetables, cooking, drinking, etc. The solar panel would be used for these purposes. Just like the environment gives us resources and keeps us safe, in the same way, we must also care for it and not take it for granted. The electricity bill would touch Rs. 10,000 per month. After installing solar panels, the bills have dropped to just Rs. 1,000 per month. Sometimes, when you leave the house to go to village and no one is at home, a fixed amount has to be paid every month, which also increases sometimes. After installing the solar panel, they sometimes pay only Rs. 300. It became very cheap. All thanks to Magenta Power solar panel. All the lights, fans, AC, refrigerators in her clinic are powered by solar energy. They paid Rs. 2.5 lakh for all the solar equipment. You may feel it's very expensive, right? Their total electricity bill for 2 years was Rs. 2,50,000. Such a waste this is. Every year they would have to keep paying more. Rather pay Rs. 2,50,000 for all the equipment once and then you will save money as the equipment already belongs to you. Earlier, Reema paid Rs. 9,000 per month for petrol-based car. Instead of paying so much, she switched to an electric car that would charge using solar energy. The car is Mahindra E20. When charged 6 hours on a 100% battery, it can drive up to 100 kilometers. Also, servicing of the car is very cheap. It only costs Rs. 500. Earlier, servicing petrol-based car costed Rs. 9,000 for a month. Such a waste. Rs. 500 is much cheaper. Many people shy away from becoming eco-friendly because they feel it's time-consuming. However, even after working so much, Reema can do it. After carrying out responsibilities of a family, husband, feeding her son and having a business, she still spends 15 minutes being eco-friendly. Reema said people have many options. Instead of using plastic bags, they can make cloth bags to go shopping.